And this is the Lingjin Temple in Hangzhou. Buddha is guarded by all sides. Excuse me. There's a bell on one side, and there's a percussion usually on another side of the temple to protect the temple. The Buddha is protected from all sides. On both sides we have guards, as you can see on this side. On the back of the Buddha is a female Buddha. They say that women come to pray to female Buddha for their families, for health, for those who travel. There are three tiers. On the first tier is a monk, and second tier is educated and saint, and on the third tier, it's actually Buddha on the third tier, but nobody can reach that high. As you can see, it's very, very detailed, elaborate work. It's all carved. I believe it's a piece of stone, however it might be wood. She's standing on the head of the turtle. I do not know the meaning of it, but that's what I know.